kind of a Canadian way to have a sing-along and protest at the same time.
We're here because there's an abuse of power. We feel that very strongly. And this is a prime minister who listens to no one, but a very small, select circle of people who are disconnected from Canadians, from the issues that we really actually care about, such as freedom of speech. So that's why we're here. That's why we love the song. And in that way, you know, we want to joyfully boot them out.
Harperman, it's time for you to go. We want you gone, 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 you and your pawn, pawn, pawn.
You know, I'm 62 years old, and I remember Canada as a peacekeeping country, as a democratic country, and sure, there's a lot of, you know, BS that covers that, but it's still, it ain't that now. And a lot of people out there, I could really tell, wanted Canada back where it was.
Hi, welcome to Parliament Hill. My name's Arthur McGregor. We're going to start off like every good organization should start off by singing O Canada. We'd like to sing it completely first in English, and then we'll sing it completely in French. And the second line, true patriot love in all of us command.
Of two groups of people traveling in canoes on the great river of life. And in one canoe, there's many people, but only one person in that canoe has a paddle. In the second canoe, there's many people, but everyone in that canoe has a paddle. And when the storyteller told the story to the children, he would ask, which canoe would you rather be in on the great river of life? Would you rather be in a canoe where everyone has a paddle, or would you rather be in a canoe where only one person has a paddle? And it was hoped that the young person would reply that they would rather be in the canoe where everyone has a paddle. because that paddle represents your voice on the great river of life. And whenever you fail to use your voice to protest or to object, if you don't think the canoe is going to a place of help, you're failing yourself, you're failing your family, and you're failing your country. If you're in the canoe where only one person has a paddle, well then that person uses that canoe to steer the canoe where he wants to go, not where you want to go. And there's nothing you can do about it. When you're in a canoe where only one person has a paddle on the great river of life, then that person with the paddle is a dictator and a tyrant. And a Harperman is trying for you to vote.
This is a sing-along.
Harperman is not for you.
okay? I want to do the chorus just to hear the sound of the people singing. Okay? No drums, no bass, no nothing, okay? We want to
that we've received from friends and strangers across the country and beyond. So thank you all very much.
My speech starts the same place. Unfortunately, Tony Turner, our song's composer, can't be here today.
Shame!
But I was a very poor substitute asked to say a few words, unapproved, unauthorized words in his support. Just to be crystal clear, Tony has no idea what I'm about to say, and he had nothing to do with the organization of this event or any other event across the country. He's been asked to stay away from work and not to consort with the volunteers who sang his song the first time. I see this as a form of Ottawa house arrest. You can't go to work and you can't hang out with his buddies. When we first recorded Harperman, we never dreamed in a million years that 2 million people were going to download it very quickly. It was a very small, improvised event in a borrowed church hall. I'd never met Tony before. I had no idea what he did for a living. Didn't matter to me. I don't think it mattered to anybody else. The only person it mattered to were the administrators at Environment Canada. And it mattered to them when we had 47,000 hits on the internet. So I guess you can talk, but you can't talk effectively, which is what Tony's doing.
You're a conspirator.
I've since learned, of course, that Tony is not only a migratory bird scientist, he's a very talented songwriter. And I have been singing one of his songs for years, called The Circle Song, not knowing, of course, that it was him. We will be singing it together shortly. We are presently in a federal election. And unlike Circle Song, Harperman is about this election. And I've been forced, as many others have, to give a good deal of thought to this. And what I've noticed is that you don't see too many people being detained from the Fraser Institute for writing Balancing the Budget the Harper Way. You know, what I do see are lots and lots of attempts to suppress dissatisfaction with the present government. Card-carrying Harper supporters are allowed to attend Harper rallies, but none of those expressing dissent are being, those people are being restrained, muzzled, and in some cases released from their job. But without dissent, there's no democracy, there's no election. So, for this reason alone, we owe Tony a huge vote of thanks. Now, quelques mots en français. Un homme qui s'appelle Voltaire a dit il y a plusieurs siècles, je ne suis pas d'accord avec toi, mais je défends à la mort votre droit à s'exprimer. Selon M. Voltaire, si je peux dire ça, si vous êtes d'accord ou non avec Harperman, n'est pas l'essentiel. Ce qui compte, c'est que nous défendons notre droit de s'exprimer publiquement. Parce qu'en défendant ce droit, nous nous défendons. Les fans de M. Harper au Fraser Institute et les scientifiques qui spécialisent dans les oiseaux migratoires. Pareil. To be unafraid to speak your mind in a public setting is the badge of Canadian citizenship. It puts the free in freedom and life in the Canadian Charter of Rights. In writing Harperman, Tony was behaving like a concerned, engaged, caring Canadian, participating in the public debate about who should form our next government. He deserves the support of every Canadian at every stage in life, from infancy to late adulthood. And fortunately, he's getting it from coast to coast, from Victoria to St. John's to Iqaluit. People are singing Harperman today as we meet here today. In conclusion, en route towards the Colline Parlementaire, I met four birds. One was red, one was blue, one was orange, and one was green. And they asked me to bring a message to Parliament Hill. And I got nervous right away. I said, well, I hope it's not partisan, because this government doesn't like partisan messages. And they were Canadian birds, and they said, no, don't worry. And they gave it to me in two languages, French and English. In English, it was, let Tony sing. And in French, it was, laissez Tony chanter. And I would like to conclude by maybe having a big chant, big enough that I know Sharon will hear it, and maybe Tony will hear it, wherever he is. Ready? Laissez Tony chanter. Laissez Tony chanter. Let Tony sing. Laissez Tony sing. Laissez Tony chanter. Laissez Tony chanter.
It's on your song sheet there, folks. Here we go. Come join with me in the circle of song, the young and the old, the weak and the strong, singing with one voice, though we may speak different tongues. In the circle of song, we are one.
You've got the first words here.
Some sing of the past, of battles lost and won. Some sing of their dreams, of a new day in the sun. Some sing out for love, and some sing just for fun. In the circle of song, we are one.
Chorus.
Come join with me in the circle of song, the young and the old, the weak. and the strong, singing with one voice, though we may speak different tongues, in the circle of song we are one.
Some sing of this land, the country of their birth. Some sing of this land, and the beauty of the earth. Some sing of this land, for all that it is worth, in the circle of song we are one.
Here we go now.
Come join with me in the circle of song, the young and the old, the weak and the strong, singing with one voice, though we may speak different tongues, in the circle of song we are one.
Each of us must leave this place and go back to our homes. Each of us must walk a path that must be walked alone. Each of us will bear the fruit of the seeds that we have sown. In the circle of song we are one.
Come join with me in the circle of song.
He has a lecture coming up in Wakefield a week from tomorrow in Wakefield at the Community Center on Heat Seeker. He'll be playing the banjo, doing some Heat Seeker songs, and explaining how songs changed the world as it's happening right now, what we're witnessing now, right? Woo! The power of song.
Can I just say, Tony Turner wrote this song. Chris White has made it go from coast to coast.
This is the way I'm telling the story to all the journalists is, in 1976, Arthur McGregor, age 24, and his wife, Terry Penner, age 22, founded the Ottawa Folklore Center, which ran for 38 years, and basically created all of us in the folk music community, including Harperman, came directly out of the Ottawa folk music environment. It's a very cool
Yay,
story.
Hippie!
It's a great thing to have. You want to sing Harperman again? This time, I want less bass, less instruments in general, more singing, less up here, more down here. Okay? Are we up for that?
Yes!
Okay, give everything you got, folks. And don't forget to dance. Yeah, that's right. How appropriate. Here we are. Who controls our parliament?
Harperman.
Who squashes all the sand?
Harperman.
The duffy handout incident. No respect for the environment.
Harperman, it's time for you to go.
And who's the king of secrecy?
Harperman.
Who has slashed the CBC?
Harperman.
So
money for PTSD. Accuses good judge Beverly.
Harperman, it's time for you to go.
Here we go, the chorus.
We want you, God, 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 to bend your pawn, pawn, pawn.
No more
pawn, pawn, pawn.
Time to move
on, on, on. Get out of town, town, town.
Don't want you
round, round, round.
Shut it out.
Harperman, it's time for you to go.
Nice.
Who's the road in Tyrone?
You from the law.